them know that you had a fantastic time and you want us to keep doing it. But of course, our Parade of Wonders wouldn't be the same without our honorary parade marshal. Let's give a big cheer for Mayor Nancy, the greatest mayor in the world!
Hey, Emily.
Hi, Mayor Nancy.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm wearing you on my chest today.
It's a dream come true.
Dream come true for me. Every year, Emily, every year we creep everybody up.
I know.
And I love it.
We do.
Folks, it's the fifth Parade of Wonders. It's the 12th annual Calgary Comic Expo. And we're doing it all in Canada's 150th year, our sesquicentennial. And I love every second of it. I love the expo. I love trolling the children by pretending I don't know what superheroes they're dressed as. It's maybe a little bit too mean. It's the Hulk, right? If you could only see the look I just got. This is Freddie Krueger. Anyway, I'm too much of a nerd for that. But one of the things that I've been pushing people for in this sesquicentennial year is to do community service, to get engaged in the community. And it's called Three Things for Canada. That's why I wear this number three every day. It's not third term for Mayor Nenshi. October 16th. Anyway, just saying. And what I love is that 12 years ago, a bunch of people said, you know what? Wouldn't it be fun to do something for fans? We know that there's people out there who would love to let their freak flag fly. We know there's people out there who are living in fandom in their own homes. They don't know that all these people are here. Wouldn't it be something if we just got together and created an event just for them?
Yep, absolutely.
12 years later, Emily.
12 years.
Look at this.
Look at you guys.
It gets bigger and bigger and better and better every single year. It's the only city that has something like this in Canada, though Emily and her team are trying to replicate it in lots of other places, which is great. But I have a shout out to a very special group because I love this, Emily. I'm sure that you never thought this sort of thing would happen. Where are my peeps from A.E. Cross Junior High? There you are. Okay, folks, that's the A.E. Cross Junior High. Ready for this? Calgary Expo Club. They meet every week. I heard sometimes three times a week. That might be a little excessive. So, to get ready for Expo, they encourage everyone at their school to create costumes, create art, celebrate what they love, and they are supported by wonderful teachers. Let's hear it for them. And I also want to say that events like this that bring the city together are amazing, and they are run by volunteers, such as the amazing Expo volunteers. Let's hear it for all of them. Emily and her small and mighty team, let's hear it for them. But also, I gotta tell you, I got 20,000 colleagues in the city of Calgary. They go to work every single day to make this city better. And one of the things they do is help us put on events like this. So I particularly want to hear it for my great colleagues at the city of Calgary, Calgary Parks, Calgary Recreation, the Calgary Police Service, keeping us safe, and everyone else who brought us here together today. To downtown Calgary and all the sponsors for bringing us together. We wouldn't be able to do it without you, and I got to ride in a super cool car in the parade. Just saying. So one more time, it really is about Emily and her team, and it really is about the thousands and thousands of volunteers and the tens of thousands of you, of the fans. We're going to have 100,000 people this year down on the grounds enjoying the expo, and that is a reason to celebrate. Thank you all.